x7 7.16, find the determinant of A. If A is equal to the matrix is given below, so A is equal to the determinant of matrix of this one, 0, first one sin alpha, next one cos alpha, next sin alpha 0 sin beta, next one cos alpha minus sin beta, next one 0. Okay, to find out modulus of A, so modulus of A, that is equal to, so followed by the rho 1 expansion, modulus of A followed by the rho 1 expansion for that one. So A11, A mod, A11, small letter A11, capital letter A1, A12, A12, A13, A13. That is called the first one, 0. That is A11. Next, matrix of, next, determinant of the value. That is called the minor of this one is 0. Next one, sin beta. Next one, minus sin beta. This one, 0. Okay, ma? Next one, minus. Generally, minus. Why? Because A12 is going to minus the value of, suppose minus in the plus, plus in the minus. So this one is going to sin alpha. Next determinant. The entire row, entire column should be closed. The entire row, entire column should be closed. The remaining should be, remaining is a minor. That is the minor of this one, A11 place. Minor of this one, A11 place. So it's called sin alpha. That is the formula of sin alpha. Next sin beta. Next one cos alpha. Next one 0. Okay, well, the last one plus cos alpha determinant of cos alpha into this is the minor of that value. This is the minor of this value. Okay, well, so the entire row, that is for entire column, then the entire row should be closed. This one fully closed. The remaining, this is called minor of cos alpha. So answer is sin alpha, next 0, next one cos alpha minus sin beta. Clear? Okay, ma? That is it. So that is the multiplication modulus of, sorry, determinant of S equal to, this one fully is going to 0, because multiple of 0 is going to anything is equal to 0 minus the second one cos sin alpha into the first multiplication downshift. So that is the multiplication sin into this one is going to 0. Okay, sin into 0 is equal to 0. Next, obsession multiplication going to minus. Next, this one sin beta. Next, cos alpha. Okay, next plus cos alpha into the first downshift multiplication minus sin alpha. Next, sin beta. Next, minus is going to 0. So is equal to, this one is going to minus, inside multiplication minus into minus plus. So plus sin alpha sin beta cos alpha. Okay, wow. So this one is going to inside multiplication minus half into this one sin alpha sin beta, next one cos alpha. So for these two terms should be both of equal, but sin should be changed. Is going to cancellation is equal to 0. So determinant of A is equal to 0. That's all the exam 7.16. So we put on the minor find it pundra chingya. But suppose in the number minor find it pundra chingya. In the number minor kandu kudi kiri na. In the row full, in the column to close pundi kiri. Consider it pundra kudu. Adhe mari idu oda in the column, in the row we consider pundra kudu. Appa enna na, in the shape la, in the close pundi kiri. Okay, va, puri na. Appa remaining idu 1, idu 2, idu 3, idu 4. That is the minor of sin beta. இப்படி எந்த நம்பரை நம்ம செலெக்ஷன் பண்றோமோ அந்த நம்பரோட ரோவையும் காலத்தையும் க்ளோஸ் பண்ணிட்டு ரிமைனிங் எங்கெங்கெல்லாம் நம்பர்ஸ் இருக்கோ அந்த நம்பர் தான் மைனர். ஓகேவா? அதுல டவுன் ஷிப்ட் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டயகனல் மல்டிபிள் பண்றப்ப பிளஸ், செகண்ட் டயகனல் மல்டிபிள் பண்ணா மைனஸ். ஓகேவா? தட்ஸ் ஆல்.